can really find a very good balance over here. You can close your eyes.
Your left shoulder in rotate. Bring it to the back and hook all the fingers. Bring it really close towards the back. Your thighs together, head up. Be careful, don't round the back like this. Lift through. So left hand in front of you, support. Stay here. Now once left hand, go behind of our back. There's a really nice curve here, you can slide it through. There's nothing blocking you. Hold on the foot. Stay here. If you can go some more, feeling more comfortable onto the whole entire spine. Then drop it back slightly. Touch.